Hey guys, Dan from Game Hunger here, and today I'm going to be showing you the new menu options in Minecraft 1.1. If you want to see any more things about Minecraft 1.1, click the annotations at the end of this video. But anyways, I'm going to be showing you the two new menu options. So the first one is pretty game-changing for people outside of the US that don't speak English, and that is new language support. So 56 new languages have been added. If you go into that little button right there on the main page, or if you go into options, when you hit escape, you can do it as well. So as you can see, there's a box around where your language is. My favorite language is Pirate Speak. It's pretty cool. And as you can see, it'll just change the font and the language of every little text. So that is where the thing is in the options, like I was saying. But anyways, now there's also a Create New World option. So this is a world type thing. If you have Generate Structures on, you'll have a new surprise. But if you have World Type to Super Flat, you will get a Super Flat Grass World. So I'll just create this world and I'll show you what I'm talking about. So as you can see, I'll spawn into a world like this that's super flat with grass. And this is 3 blocks off the bedrock. So as you can see, there will be slimes walking around, and of course other animals will spawn too. So that's pretty cool to have slimes. But the best part is the NPC villages. So you will get a perfect NPC village if you have the generate structures option on. And you will find quite a lot of these if you are just roaming around. So that's pretty awesome. But anyways, thanks for watching.